दिस वीडियो इज स्पॉन्सर्ड बाय स्पर्श मसाला भारत पेट्रोलियम Xiaomi एंड बाय आइसोमेट्रिक एलिवेटर्स।
Our actions are our future. Healthy diet for zero hunger.
The need to establish a permanent body to mitigate this hunger and poverty and do steps for the eradication of this famine.
We say Anna Brahma, which means to say food is divine.
On this occasion of World Food Day, as we are achieving to zero hunger, the best method is by kitchen garden.
We need 3 months to develop a crop, but only few seconds to waste.
I strongly stand for we all should eat all nutrition food.
I take a pledge to not waste my food. Are you with me?
I would never waste food.
I wish all my fellow citizens a wonderful life.
A World Food Day theme, which is being celebrated this year. It is very appropriate to bring out the zero hunger among the whole community as well as globally.
We say Anna Brahma, which means to say food is divine. World Food Day is not just a statement. It's not just an one-day action. It's an ongoing process, an everyday life process, and a pledge that all of us has to take that we will not let anybody to be hungry in this world.
I wish healthy and prosperous World Food Day.
Today is the World Food Day. In the celebration of World Food Day, I wish all my fellow citizens a wonderful life.
World Food Day is celebrated as a day of founding Food and Agriculture Organization. It was formed on 16th October 1945. This was actually a need because there were several famine throughout the world. So there was the need to establish a permanent body to mitigate this hunger and poverty and do steps for the eradication of this famine. So this day was founded for that.
World Food Day comes with a every year different theme, where we could look at the prosperity of a population and citizen throughout the globe. And we are also celebrating this World Food Day on today with the same topics, healthy diets for zero hunger. When we talk about zero hunger, the emphasis is not on government, NGOs or any other company. The emphasis is on individuals.
We need 3 months to develop a crop, but only few seconds to waste. So, and according to United Nations Development Program, about 40% of food grown in India are wasted. One thing I suggest is stop wasting the food.
On this occasion of World Food Day, as we are achieving to zero hunger, the best method is by kitchen garden. So what is kitchen garden? Any of you have a kitchen garden at home? So what is the purpose? To grow your own food for the healthy one. Okay, so you can have a vertical garden, you can have a horizontal garden depending on your needs. And always, the grow what you grow is what you eat.
As a nutrition student, I strongly stand for we all should eat all nutrition food. Poor, whether it's a poor or a rich person, we all should eat nutrition food.
As a nutrition student, I take a pledge to not waste my food. Are you with me?
As a nutrition student, I would never waste food. So I'll give wastage as a last option in my life.
This video is sponsored by Sparsh Masala, Bharat Petroleum, Xiaomi, and by Isometric Elevators.